The topic today is to look at how research will look this fall. You learn a lot in the field and you learn a lot in research by asking questions and formulating approaches and experiments to test them. Research is being done. It's the stuff that's going to be in the textbooks and the journals next year and the years after that.
The university is being pretty proactive in trying to get us back out in the field.
We're in the middle of a pandemic, which is, you know, a serious matter. And so it's restricted. You're seeing us out today in masks and having to keep various distancing.
I think wearing a mask is something that they find very important and will continue to do on the beach.
We were following the coastal comeback plan where we have to social distance and wear face masks.
It's great that the team's back. You know, we still have some restrictions in operations, but it's moving much better now.
It's pretty important that we're out here and collecting data.
The more data, the more information we can pull from it. So it's really important.
Core team is more or less back together. It'll be a little while till we can cycle in students just that are interested and want to get a taste of things. So as the gates start to open up and more people can get on, we can accommodate more than just those immediately involved in the project. Normally I would even run large, you know, weekend field trips for classes. We'll not be able to do that this semester. This will not last forever, and we'll be back. And we'll take the time with the smaller access that we have to hone and perfect our techniques and make them more efficient.